Okay, so it says, right, a student was given a water sample containing 0.125.